Now, when working in Tinkercad, I recommend that you use a USB mouse rather than a trackpad. Whenever you're working with something in three dimensions, it's very common that you're going to have to actually need to maneuver around and look at different views. In Tinkercad, you can kind of drag this view cube, but if I had a mouse, I would actually just be able to simply right-click and drag to orbit. I can use the scroll wheel to zoom in and out rather than having to push on these buttons. If I actually click the scroll wheel in and drag, I can do what's called panning and kind of move side by side. And of course, left click with the mouse is to actually select an object, and I can drag and move it around. So working with USB mice in any type of software is usually a much easier thing to do than working with a trackpad.